Okay, so let's do a sample search that shows how ChatGPT makes up citations. So the question here we have is, what is the symbolism of the green light in The Great Gatsby? And it gives us some okay answers here. And we can see the answers. And as I scroll down, I then ask what scholarly resources were used to generate that description. And it says that it can't give us the data from where it is from. So then I ask, can you provide a list of scholarly resources related to symbolism in The Great Gatsby? And it gives me some answers here. The first one being The Great Gatsby. And obviously, that's a real resource. And then you see the second one here, The Symbolism of the Great Gatsby by Charles Scribner III, an article. So let's see if we can find that one. So what we're going to do is copy the title here and the author's information, and then we're going to open up the library's catalog and do an advanced search where we put the information into the title and author fields and see what we can find. Here's the author's information. And we hit search, and nothing comes up. So then it asks if we want to expand to libraries worldwide. We say yes, and it still does not come up with anything. So I think that is an example of a hallucinated citation. Let's go back and see the other ones. So we've got another one here, F. Scott Fitzgerald's Evolving American Dream, The Pursuit of Happiness in Gatsby, Tender as the Night, and The Last Tycoon by Tony Bowers. It says it's a book. Okay, so let's try the same thing. Let's try to take that information and put it into our catalog so we can try to find it. And we'll put the author information on that line there, and we'll run that search. It says it can't find it. We go to libraries worldwide. Once again, we can't find it. So what if we look on the web and see if we put in this information, can we find this, any reference to this book online? So again, let's copy that. And we'll paste that into Google and see what comes up. And it's kind of funny here. There's only one source that comes up here, and it's coming from eNotes, which is very suspicious. So I think this is another example of a hallucinated citation that ChatGPT made up. One more example of why you need to verify the information that it gives you.